build the new Lego City giant truck, attach the trailer, load it with bricks, and take them away. The new giant truck from Lego City, in store now.
On planet Mars, astronauts are on a mining mission, but they are not alone. Build the new Recon dropship, load the weapons, and rescue the drilling truck. Only you can defend the mission. With the new collection from Lego Mars Mission.
Can you make the oink noise? Oinks! Get them before he does.
The new characters from Froobs are bonkers! So, rip their heads off and suck their guts out!
From MB!
It's your turn!
No way! You wanna go?
It's Buckaroo!
Can you place all the objects on his back without making him kick? And he has three levels of skills, so be careful, 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 or he'll buck, buck, Buckaroo!
You're real brave. Buckaroo! He's real moody!
Hello folks, and welcome back to Jeopardy. Okay, so Mr. Ben, you're from Lego Western, right? Yeah, that's right. Okay, but what jobs do you do? Like, what do you do for a living? Well, Stonewall tells me to do lots of jobs, but I only tell you to do some, okay? Okay. Right, the first thing I did was, well, you know, Stonewall had a flag of his own, right? Like, he used it to wave the customers, like saying, hello, hello there. Oh, and also, let's say, because the flag fell down, because the wind, right, was so strong, it blew the flag down. Oh dear, did it? And I put it back up. Why didn't Stonewall do it? It's because, well, you know, he's always too busy welcoming the guests and too busy, like, on the lunch break and anything. Oh yeah, I guess you're right. Was it tricky getting the flag up? No, it was easy. Okay, tell me about the cannon. Did you have the cannon when you were, on this one? Did you have the cannon when you set it up? Yeah, I had the cannon when I was setting up, but did you have the cannon, did you have the cannon in this castle? No, not in the last one we made. This is the last one we made, but that's not the thing. We had the cannon in the first one, and what did you use it for? We used it to, you know, to shoot the bad guys. And I know it's dangerous, but we don't use it anymore. And what have you done with it? I put it back in the box. You see, it used to be in the castle that it said headquarters. Wow. And which one is that? It's the one with the glass drink of water, a cards on poker, and windows, doors, and trapdoor chairs. Because if you step in one of them, and if you push the button, you'll go down. Like into a jail. Oh dear, wouldn't like that. Okay, tell me what pets you got. Well, I've got four horses and one dragon. I'll tell you about the dragon another time, like when I come on Jeopardy again soon. Okay, just tell me about the horse. You got beautiful horses. Thank you, but which is your horse? My horse is the one with the brown, black saddle and brown skin. Is that one there? Next to the white one. Yeah, that's it. Okay, tell me about what hobbies you got. I play boxing, baseball, soccer, basketball, tennis, bowling, and golf. Wow, that's pretty good. And did you used to be a windsurfer? Because I noticed you're wearing that white wetsuit. Oh, yes. I almost forgot about that. You used to be a windsurfer when you were... Was it 13 and 16? Yeah, that's right. Was it alright? Yeah, I learned the steps. Well, that's brilliant. I wish I had a go. Of course you can. Would you like to come to the castle too? Only if this shows off on air. Not today. No, another time. Like, probably next month. Okay. I think that'll be January. Okay, January then. Right, anything else you got? Is that all? No, just one more thing I want to tell you. Do you know how I got this hat? How? I got it from Stone Warrior. You see, to train, to get this hat, you need to train of being a worker. And now I'm a worker and I've got myself a knight hat because I used to be a knight in the Basil the Bat Lord, Finn. You know, Basil the Bat Lord in the movie. Well, you didn't see me in there. It's just a saying. Anyway, I think that's all. Yeah, that's all. Okay, that's all. Anyway, you got minus 200 points, so you got to do better. Okay, well, thank you for coming, Mr. N. Okay, thank you. Dylan! So you're living in Lego and West End too, aren't you? Yeah, that's right. Do you do the same jobs as Mr. N? Yeah, I certainly do. Wow. Anyway, nice hat you got there. Thank you! It's called a top hat. Yeah, I know that. There's a belt there saying us. Do you live in the US family? Yes. Tell me about it. How many are you in the US? Well, there's me, Angry Man 1, Mr. Bean, and, Billy. He's the one with the yellow car. Can you see him? Yeah, I can see him. Wow. Oh, which is your horse? He's the one wearing the blue, saddle and the brown skin. Wow, that sounds brilliant. Oh, what's it called? Rhonda. That's a girl. Yeah, it is a girl. Anyway, well, thank you for coming, Dylan. And I sure like your horse as well. Yeah, no problem. No problem. And you're not copying, Mr. Ben? No, I'm not. Okay. Well, thank you for coming. You're in second place with 600. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. And Lego Sebastian, so you're living in Lego in Western 2, don't you? Yeah, I do. Do you do the same jobs as Dylan and Mr. Ben? Yeah, I sometimes do and sometimes I don't. I do other jobs as well. Yeah. Why are you wearing that Arctic top? Are you from Antarctica? No, I'm from the United Kingdom. Yes. Anyway, what's your favourite colour? Green. Wow, green's a special colour. Why do you like green? Because of the grass. And it's because I like green, because it's special. What else is your favourite colour, Lego Sebastian? Blue. It's because, well, you know, blue. It's my second favourite colour as well. I can see you got blue jeans. Yeah, I can see. Alex, what's your favourite colour? My favourite colour is red. Is it because you like bubblegum? Cherry bubblegum? Yeah. Me too. You mean you tried cherry bubblegum? Yeah, I got it in my gum machine. You mean you got the gumball machine? Yeah. You don't like real foods. Real fruits. Like apple, banana. Yeah, I like banana. But I just don't like, you know, what I mean? Those strings? Yes, the peeling of it. The peeling of the banana. I guess I don't like it. Anyway, also, I like your hat. Thank you! But anyway, I guess you don't like other foods. No, I mean I like waffles, but I just don't like other fruits. No, I can't have apples, but I can have apple pie. I knew that. But anyway, which one's your horse? That one over there. The one with the black skin, and the one with the brown leather seat. Oh, I see. Yeah. What's her name? What's his name? Bethan. Bethan, is that a girl's name? Yes. Do you like Bethan? Sometimes I do and sometimes I like Dylan. Well, that sounds brilliant. Anyway, what's your favourite sport? Bowling. Well, you get on with that a lot. But anyway, do you sometimes get strikes in real life? Sometimes I do and sometimes I don't, because it's hard, is it? Remember, practice makes perfect. Never give up. Sometimes I do it on the computer as well. Yeah. Is that all? Yeah, that's all. Well, thank you for coming, Lego Sebastian. I sure repeatedly like bowling as well. Anyway, your score is 1,300 points. You're in the lead. Okay, thank you. Bye. Bye. Alright, now Lego Sebastian, you're in the lead, and your score is $1,300, so you're the last one that chooses the category. Please pick another category. I'll take famous people for 100. And the answer is, which famous Jackson just died on 2009? Dylan. What is Michael Jackson? Correct. Okay, famous people for 200, please. Who became Queen of Monte Carlo? Mr. Ben. What is Grace Kelly? Correct. Okay, famous people for 300, please. Who famously first walked on the moon? Mr. Ben. What is Neil Armstrong? Correct. Okay, famous people for 400, please. Which singer from Wales sang Sexy Bomb? Mr. Ben. What is Tom Jones? Correct. Okay. Famous people for 500, please. Who invented the cartoon Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck? Lego Sebastian. What is Chuck Jones? Correct. Okay. Famous people for 600, please. Well, the answer is a Daily Double! Oh, yes, good. Yes! So, Lego Sebastian, how much would you like to go for? You can go up to $1,000 or you can go up to $100. I'll go for $1,000. You will go $1,000, okay. And here's your question for $1,000, Lego Sebastian. Who wrote Oliver Twist? What is Charles Dickinson's? That's right! And you got yourself $1,000 more! Now, Lego Sebastian, now which one would you like now? I'll go for cartoons for 100, please. In The Simpsons, Bart Simpson's sisters are called what? Dylan. What is Lisa and Maggie? That is absolutely right. Okay. Cartoons for 200, please. In the film Shrek, what is Shrek? Dylan. What is an auger? Correct. Okay. Cartoons for 300, please. In Tom and Jerry, the film, what is Jerry? Dylan. What is a mouse? Correct. Okay. Cartoons for 400, please. In Looney Tunes, who chases Roadrunner Wily? Dylan. What is a coyote? Correct. Okay. Cartoons for 500, please. In The Wacky Races, what is Dick Dastardly's dog called? And Dylan. What is Muttley? Correct. Boy, you're on a roll there, Dylan. Yes, thank you. Okay, just a minute to go. I'll take cartoons for 600, please. Hey, look! Do you see what I see? It's another question box! And this time it contains 600 points in size. And there's a question in there too. I'll read it. I wonder what it says. And this is the question, what it says. It says, in Mr. Bean, what does Mr. Bean drive in? Mr. Ben. What is a green mini? Correct. Okay, Xbox games for 100, please. What's the main character in Halo? Mr. Ben. What is Master Chief? Correct. Okay, Xbox games for 200, please. What's the name of the pink soldier in Red vs. Blue? Dylan. What is Pinky? Ron. Mr. Ben, what is Donut? Correct. Okay, Xbox games for 300, please. What's the name of the blue soldier for Red vs. Blue? Mr. Ben. What is Caboose? Correct. Okay, Xbox games for 400, please. In Grand Theft Auto, what can you drive? Mr. Ben. What is cars, motorbikes and helicopters? That's correct. Okay, there's the sound. That's, time's up for this round, alright? That's the end of the Jeopardy round, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. That's all. Let's take a look at the scores. We have Lego Sebastian in the lead with $2,800, so he's in first. Then we have Mr. Ben in second place with $2,200. And finally, we have Dylan in third place with $1,900. And we're going to be starting our Double Jeopardy round. But before we do that, we'll be taking a commercial break. So we'll see you after these messages.